First off, in the blue corner, representing the United States of America, Joshua Temple. His opponent fighting out of the red corner from Russian Federation, Alexander Ivanov. Ivanov in the red corner, Temple in the blue, heavyweights. Here, the 5-6 matchup. Go the start of round number one. Some big blows being thrown by both of these athletes. No points scored, however. Point scored in the blue corner. Joshua Temple. The United States 1-0. Point each, 1 minute, 30 seconds remaining here in the first. The connection makes it 2-1 in favor of Ivanov in the red corner. From the red corner, standing eight. Counters back with a scoring punch to make it 3-2. 45 seconds remaining, crowd on their feet, 4-3 now. Some great participation from the crowd in this one. They're loving the action in the ring. and a second standing eight, a surprising standing eight. And I think that might be it. A surprising stoppage here. It's two standing eight counts. That's the difference in this one. Alexander Ivanov of Russian Federation wins this one. And the coach of the United States not very happy with the official. United States not very happy with this stoppage at the 2 minute 48 second mark of round number one.